our Nigeria government, I want to talk to you today. We don't care no more. Either you do it or you don't do it. We don't care no more. And we give you enough respect for so long. We don't want to talk about you. And we don't want to talk about you because you are our father. You are our grandfather. You are our grandmother. But as time goes on now, the old whole world is going. We are going to start talking about you. Because you chased me out of Nigeria since 1986. I can't live. I can't breathe. The government of Nigeria are not good. That's why you see everybody like this. We are here today. We are rebelling. I don't want to talk about Nigeria. I don't want to talk about Nigeria. I want to talk about where I come from. I want to talk about Lagos State. I want to talk about Lagos State. Someone who is there, can you hear me proper? Can you hear me? I don't know. I am not a graduate. I don't know. I am a street graduate. I go to street university. I don't know.
Champion.
We have to say this. We have to say this once and for all.
That's right.
Let's say this out. Because they are disturbing our lives.
Let them know.
They are treating us bad.
Let them know.
I've been running away since 1986.
Let them know.
This is my 30 years in a way. I can't even stay in my country for 1 month. If I go there for 2 weeks, I don't even survive it. How can you imagine that? A country where there is money. A country where there is oil. A country where there is everything. Oh my God, I don't want to talk about the country now. I want to talk about where I come from. Can somebody show me the video of Mushi last week? I want somebody to show me the video of Mushi last week. I'm crying. Because I grew up there. That is where I grew up. That is where I do all my youth. I go to school there. I do everything there. But today, I see the place and I'm crying. And they think, Daddy, excuse my language. I got a list, but my phone is not here.
Champion.
I could have been mentioned name now.
Champion.
But very soon, like Pelai Gino, I'm an Ataru Koyi, a Paroko Gaji Kololaye. I pray you don't go here, the Ojiba Tenny, I'm a Jabo. Go go ahead, I know you're the careful.
Mohammed
is a savior. Jesus Christ is a savior. Forget about that. Yeah. Hey, sure. You got that shele ni loju mami ni nu. Ti mo ba ku lo la mi o so ku. I have a grown up kid everywhere. Yeah. And I have a grandfather, grandchildren. So, Jimmy Obale, so Tony, your lady, me. I am a voice of the people. I'm talking for my people.
For the people.
For the people, and we live for the people. Nah. Ah, we think of the job.
Baba, please, what is your advice for the youth before we proceed? You are a role model. Everybody can see you, and that's why everybody is here today to celebrate you, sir. But, sir, there are a lot of youth that can learn from you, sir. Because it's only no wrong. It's okay. Machine not returning that bar. And look at you today. You are here today. Everybody is celebrating you in with good health and everything. King advice to tell me for our youth. I don't do the bullying. So you listen.
Advice to Timoni for our youth. Don't do the bullying. Means you. Oju ipe ki onikalu kuku mageta re ready. Lati chafura e. Lati chafu minirala e. Nitori ko se ni to ma se fun e. Nobody can help you. You have to stand up for yourself. It's your right. If you know something, it's your right. Our Nigeria government, I want to talk to you today. We don't care no more. Either you do it or you don't do it. We don't care no more. And we give you enough respect for so long. We don't want to talk about you. And we don't want to talk about you because you are our father. You are our grandfather. You are our grandmother. But as time goes on now, the whole world is going. We are going to start talking about you. Because you chased me out of Nigeria since 1986. I can't live. I can't breathe. The government of Nigeria are not good. That's why you see everybody like this. We are here today. We are rebelling. I don't want to talk about Nigeria. I don't want to talk about Nigeria. I want to talk about where I come from. I want to talk about Lagos State. I want to talk about Lagos State. Someone of you, if you are there, can you hear me proper? Can you hear me? I don't know. I am not a graduate. I don't know. I am a street graduate. I've gone to street university. I don't know.
We have to say this once and for all.
Let's say this out. Because they are disturbing our lives.
Let them know.
They are treating us bad.
Let them know.
I've been running away since 1986.
Let them know.
This is my 30 years in a way. I can't even stay my country for 1 month. If I go there for 2 weeks, I don't even survive it. How can you imagine that? A country where there is money, a country where there is oil, a country where there is everything. Oh my God, I don't want to talk about the country now. I want to talk about where I come from. Can somebody show me the video of Mushi last week? I want somebody show me the video of Mushi last week. I'm crying because I grew up there. That is where I grew up. That is where I do all my youth. I go to school there. I do everything there. But today, I see the place and I'm crying. And they think, Daddy, excuse my language. I got a list, but my phone is not here.
I
could have been mentioned name now.
Champion.
But very soon, like Pelagino, I'm an Adaru Koyi, a Paroko Gaju Kololaye. I believe you don't go here, but you better tell me I'm a Jabo. But when you tell me, I know you're a big careful.
Mohammed
is a savior. Jesus Christ is a savior. Forget about that. Yeah. Yes, sir. You got that selling you to money, you know. Timoba Kula and your shock. I have a grown-up kid everywhere. Yeah. And I have a grandfather, grandchildren. So, Timmy Obale, so Tony, your lady, me. I am a voice of the people. I'm talking for my people.
For the people.
For the people, and we live for the people.
Yeah. Ah, we think of the job. Baba, please, what is your advice for the youth before we proceed? You are a role model. Everybody can see you, and that's why everybody is here today to celebrate you, sir. But, sir, there are a lot of youth that can learn from you, sir. Because Esoni Noro, Esoko, Edagba, Sin Mushi, Mushi, not Itoin Dagba. And look at you today. You are here today, everybody is celebrating you in, with good health and everything. King advice is telling you for our youth, I don't give you Bolein. So, you sir.
Advice is telling you for our youth, you don't give you Bolein, you mean, see. Oju wipe ki onikalu kuku ma je tare eji lati jafura e lati jafuru ni ara e nitori ko se ni to ma se fun e. Nobody can help you. You have to stand up for yourself. It's your right. If you know something, it's your right.